I'm recording. Go ahead.
I would like to fill out John Jenks Sargent. My name is Son Chris Perkins.
You realize?
I would like to fill out an affidavit of complaint.
You realize what's fixing to happen?
I'm just going to leave here and y'all are going to ignore me?
You're going to fill out an affidavit of complaint. Okay. I'm going to be able to prove that what you're telling me is not true. And at that point in time, you committed a crime.
How?
By filing a false affidavit.
That's not a crime. I didn't file false evidence.
Okay.
Well, let's go through it then.
Let's
be about it. Let's be about it, man. Let's bring out the affidavit and complaint. Let me fill it out so I can submit the evidence.
Good. Get in the affidavit. You might file a false.
Got something to write on?
Yep, got that too, dude.
They're being disrespectful and infantilizing. It's called infantilizing, okay. Which would in political courts be called politically demonizing. This is disrespect from uniformed officers.
I am trying to explain to you how this complaint.
You can continue talking. When you're done, I'll get the paper.
Stop talking and just listen to me. Understand? You will start right here at your narrative complaint.
Okay.
You're going to fill out your information. Wait until you sign it because I have to swear you to it. I know he told you, but I'm going to tell you again. It is illegal to file a false complaint. Do we understand?
But I'm not filing a false complaint.
Okay. I'm just telling you that.
Okay.
Here you go.
Suspect.
You don't have to worry about that top. You just start at the narrative of complaint, okay?
Well, I have to have the name.
I will do that.
You say what?
I will do that. I will fill that part out.
We know who he is, dude. We'll fill all that out. We know we've got his name.
And I'll get his name after the public records request.
Yep.
And I got all your names as well. Thought it was funny, huh?
I didn't laugh. That's the truck going by.
You're smiling.
There's a
smirking.
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 Mind if I ask why?
Please
so look. Thing about the whole thing about nervousness and whatever else as well.
I'm not even remotely nervous there, Sean.
You got a nervous system. Frustration to fail to do your duties and responsibilities? Why are you bucking on her? What's this road called? What's this road called?
Northville Extension.
North what?
Northville Extension. Here, I need all this stuff down here, dude.
I just put my email right here.
Okay, I need all this information about you.
For what? You got my name. I just put my social security number.
How about putting your date of birth and filling in the blanks for me?
Rather not.
So you're not going to tell me your date of birth?
My social security is on there, and you could be able to look up my ID card. Being a sheriff, you could look up my ID card and my date of birth.
Raise your hand for me.
I'd rather do it like this. I do affirmations, not oath, meaning both left and right. It's truthful. I'll say what you need to say. I got my both hands right here.
Do you affirm everything you told me today is true and correct?
Yes, John Jenks, Sergeant.
Okay. All right, man. Have a good day.
You too. Thank you.